Happy birthday, Mummy! I would like to say that you are, without doubt, the best mum in the world. And I don't think it's just me, Joe, Paul and Ian that think that. I think there are a lot of people that aren't your children that would agree.
Alright, Ma? Confession time. When I was a teenager, those unknown years, I dreaded turning out like you. Now, for the benefit of hindsight, I can think of nothing better than being even just a little bit like you. You're brilliant. Love you loads. Happy birthday, you old fart.
Mother, I've written you a poem. I thought it would be the best way to express myself. Mum, you're a wonderful mother, so gentle yet so strong. The many ways you show you care always make me feel I belong. Your patience when I'm foolish, you give me guidance when I ask. It seems you can do most anything, you're the master of every task. You're a dependable source of comfort, you cushion when I fall. Your help in times of trouble, you support me whenever I call. I love you more than I can express, you have my total respect. If I had my choice of mothers, you'd be the one I'd select. Happy birthday, Mum. I love you loads.
Well, welcome to the end of your DVD now. Lots of lovely comments about you, which I think is a reflection of you as a person. I don't think I've ever heard anyone say anything negative about you at all. It's all positive. I feel blessed that you're my mum. I couldn't think of a better person in the whole world to be my mum. I think with Molly and Rosie and the little one, when they come along, sometimes when I think, what should I do? I think, what would mum do? Because I know it'll always be the right thing. Love you loads. Hope you've enjoyed your DVD. Happy birthday. Bye.
What? Well, what about the vicar? I love the way she fills her clothes. She looks just like them girls in Vogue. I love the way she plays it cool. I think that she is beautiful. She's so lovely, 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 she's so lovely. She's pretty, a fitty. She's got a boyfriend though, and that's a pity. She's flirty, turned dirty. Ain't that the end? Your girl gets really dirty. I don't know, I don't know, I don't know how we'll make it through this. I don't know, I don't know, I don't know. I love the way she bites her lip. I love the way she shakes them hips. I love the way she makes me drool. I think that she is beautiful. She's so lovely, she's so lovely, she's so lovely. Well, she's so lovely. She's so lovely, she's so lovely. A stunner, I wonder, was she this fit when she was 10 years younger? Come see me discreetly. She said she's got a trick or two to teach me. I don't know, I don't know, I don't know how I make it through this. I don't know, I don't know, I don't know how I make it through this. I don't know, I don't know, I don't know how we make it through this. I don't know, I don't know, I don't know. I think that you are lovely. 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 I think that you are beautiful.
lovely, she's so 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 lovely. I don't know, I don't know, I don't know how we'll make it through this. I don't know, I don't know, I don't know how we'll make it through this. I don't know, I don't know, I don't know.